recording as well, just so we have a up-to-date thing of what's going on. Right. So, what I want to do is figure out what my horse is doing. Stop watching Jan. If you want to go watch Jan's stream, go watch Jan's stream. It's different. Right. We'll leave him there. He can watch. He can watch. Right. We are heading over to the little... Words are escaping me. Park. We're going to head over to the park and figure out how we can improve on that today. If you didn't see it, I uploaded a video today of me working on the little Hypermine Park with the enchanted spider in the way and the zombie. Maybe we won't be going to the park just yet. Not yet. Alright. Let me know if the... Hey, thank you, Soap. Let me know if the sound of the music is too loud compared to my voice, because obviously it's a bit hard for me to tell. Ooh, free iron shovel. I'm going to mix that with my own to get a half-repaired iron shovel. Why not? Right. So we'll wait for daytime. I think we got a few too many baskets of AFK in there as well, so we're not going to... Ooh! That's been prettified. That's new. That's nice. I feel like there should be something here. What should be there? Don't know. What I think would be cool to have somewhere near this entrance is a giant, not a giant, but a pixel art pick. Because the diamond pick is the symbol of Hypermine. Just whoop, slowly slip it up. There we go. Right. So I've got to wait for daytime. Dock's coming along well. I've extended it out. I'm just waiting for Tio to come and... I think it's Tio, yeah. Once Tio's moved this, I can finish this little gap. I just went around it for now. And I need Almanacca's to let me know how far along he wants it to go around here, because otherwise it's going to come round to this sort of ledge here and then stop the same way it does over there at Nemson's lighthouse area, which I think is going to look really cool when he's done, because in the prep work he's done for it so far. Potatoes! I'm going to grab the potatoes. Oh, hello, Peggy. You want the potato? You're not having the potato. I'm gonna put the potatoes here. Because why not? We need to spread the potato love. There's a lot less cows than there used to be. Right, do we have any more farms around here? No. Okay, well, I'm gonna keep these potatoes then. My potatoes. Hoppa. Right, so I'm just waiting for daytime, really. Let's just throw some eggs at Jan. Run away. She saw nothing. Stream wars. I'm just going to throw eggs at her. Right, so let's jump down here. I need to... Worried me then for a second. Pop that back in there. Because I need... What are you doing? I need a leash so I can just tie you to these. I don't have any slime balls though. I haven't actually seen a slime yet on this server. Let's just move a bit. There we go. So, right. What do I need? Let's take some fences with us, because we might need them for building down there. Just trying to think what I could need in this park area that I actually have. So what do you usually have in a park? We'll have a couple of lily pads. I want to keep at least one for building more buoys. Or buoys, as some people are calling them. We'll take the stone wall, just in case. And we'll take the stone brick. Let's see. My problem with stone brick is people either use it as floor or as wall. And if someone... These are bugged out due to chunks of the... Well, there's a lot of people in this chunk at least, so hopefully it'll be nearly always loaded. So I'll have to see. I don't want to just dig in a hole. Trying to see what else I could use. I could do getting some jungle leaves rather than just the normal leaves. So I think I'm going to go find that jungle sap. What's she doing? I'm watching you. I feel like this is going to turn into some sort of war between us at this rate. Okay, right. So let's go grab that jungle sapling. Or not, we're going to fall in the hole. What is she going to put in this hole? jungle sapling. And we're going to go plant it just a little bit away so we can try and get as many leaves as we can to get more jungle saplings. There we go. So hopefully we can get, if we get at least two, then I can use one for myself and don't need to worry now. I can return the other one. Don't want to use any bone meal though, because bone meal is a rare commodity right now. What with skeletons being so hard to kill and all. I've got another egg. I can go throw it at Jan again. This is just what I'm going to be doing while we're... Eh. Yes! Chickened. Yeah, bat. Hello. I guess they change up the how they spawn at night, maybe? Or if they need to spawn in dark areas, and I guess because quite a bit of this area still isn't lit up. They actually have room to spawn compared to the old town. Why are you looking at me? You better look away. Wait! You want to go, chicken? There we go. I won. I won the staring contest. He really wants to go for it. I don't think anyone has found a skelly spawner, at least not that I'm aware of. It'd be nice when we do, because then we'll have infinite bones and I can actually start like growing things. So, do I have anything else that I think we'll need? Just trying to kill time till daytime. Damn us not having the one bed sleep system. I'm tempted to copy another banner and throw it down there. So, I made this. So I think I've got, yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ooh, more eggs. I don't have any yellow, do I? No. Okay, let's just throw more eggs at Jan. Go caving. I could, but I don't know where there's any caves. I strip mining. I'm already on there. But yeah, I should pop over to Jan's. Sure. So I'll switch over to Jan's stream chat real quick. Hello?
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 What
right.
is up?
I appear to have unburied your build, so what I need to know is what your plans were, and if possible, if you know what Ektor's plans were, because my plan was to sort of stair up to a courtyard here,
right,
and then have another set of stairs leading up to the whacked mole.
My plans with this were it was done, so this is as far as I'm going with it. It's just my little starter hut. I wasn't going to extend from
then.
It. I have no idea what Ektor's doing.
Okay. Ektor's, I mean, it sort of looks like a little play on a starter cave.
Yeah.
It doesn't look like he's planning to expand, but... as soon as I uncovered the cobblestone there, I thought, okay, this looks like he's laid something out here. So I thought I'd check before I just went off and... I have uncovered your crafting tables, but that's easily fixed.
Doo-doo. Yeah. I think there might be something underneath here, but I didn't build it. I think someone else did.
Okay, well, I'm not planning to go down.
Yeah.
Hey, chicken.
I don't think if you don't go any deeper than that dirt, I don't think it will be an issue.
Yeah. Okay, so as I said, I'm planning to do stairs up to here,
yes.
And then a nice little courtyard area, and then stairs up to there, and I'll keep this here. Probably, because then it doesn't interfere with... Although, let's have a play once I've got the courtyard sorted.
Yeah, one thing at a time.
Yeah, one thing at a time, yeah. So this dirt here, this can go. Bye, dirt.
As far as I'm aware, yeah.
Yeah, it's gone now. And then that, we'll keep that there, because that's... Oh, hello, there's some redstone down there.
Like I said, I thought someone was doing something down there.
Yeah, okay, so what I'll do then is I will put that back.
So we'll just keep, if you keep like up to there, I think you're okay. So if this is the wall.
Yeah. Well, if I cover up one more then, and then that, we'll just rebury your house.
Yeah.
That's fine.
Bury it like it's meant to be.
Yeah, rebury the house. What house? Never mind, never saw a house.
Never
here.
A house.
Never a house. Nothing to see here, nothing to see here. Move along. These are not the droids you're looking for.
It's not the house we're looking for.
No. Alright. Okay. Awesome. So I shall continue on with my, I'll let you get back to your stream. I shall get back to my stream and I shall continue on with destroying your beautiful dock.
Good luck blowing everything up.
Thank you. Have fun.
I will. Okay, we're back to soloing. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Right, let me just check. Someone just mentioned... I, 11 p.m. would be GMT. Yeah, okay. It's fine. I know where we're at. Right. So I want to change most of these little bushes to be jungle leaves because they're just thicker and they look a bit more better. More better. My grammar. Wow. I feel like there needs to be something else here. What if I just a little thing is I wish I could make it so it didn't join somehow. Because I don't like just having that is pointless. What if I just made it? Got a little railing. There's no point to that railing. You just add something. Let's get a bit of spruce. Take these out. Stupid fences. So I think I've managed to make the first custom tree on the server, though. I think I managed to get there before anyone else. What if we just do a little... And if I do birch as well, we go get some birch wood. Hey, look, some birch wood. I think Albie just literally just threw this together to get some chickens across or something. So I don't mind stealing a bit of that. Can I have just a little pattern in the floor? Yeah, there we go. That looks good. Just having a bit of contrast in there. Cool. I do feel like I need something around the water's edge. Obviously, I've got these lily pads that we were just going to... They make a weird noise. Just like... Right. The iron shovel. We're going to change this gravel into dirt. Because gravel is bad for parks. And dirt and grass is good. So that's good. I just feel like I need something along the water's edge. Maybe just the occasional fence? Just like... I don't know if I want it all of it. Actually, no. If we have it so it's spaced out. So, you know, it's not every block. They're not all linked. But they are clearly all around the edge. I think that works. Just to have the illusion of safety. Safety third, after all. And then I've put just a little couple there. I think that works. Yeah, we'll go with that. We'll move the peony. Where are we going to move the peony? We'll move it down here. We don't have too many flowers down here. So stick it there. Yes! Yes, look, and that looks good. Like I said, though, I don't want to go in the episode, like I said, sorry. I don't want to go too far down this way because I don't want to impede on other people's builds too much with this. I may terraform a bit of this out. Underground base. Underground base under the park. That sounds good. And if I can... if I can make a way for those four little designs to come down into... I need some sticky pistons. Sticky pistons, that. Right, I think I know where my base is going to be then. If I build it underneath the park. Because, like, no one will expect an evil lair beneath the park. It's the last place you'd think. I'm going to have to change these... fences, thinking about it as well when I change the texture, because it's going to look weird having the fences as well as the bark. Thank you, Magic Fred. I will try and keep up the good work indeed. I hope you are enjoying. Let's get some spruce wood then. Make some oak wood sticks and do that. And we can do these, they're a bit darker, a bit of contrast for the plants. We'll have one there, let's try a bit of symmetry, we'll have one there. Yep, and then we had one here, and one more there. Now I can use these ones just to... Ooh, okay, we're going to have to move you. Left those there. Right, we'll just have that one there. So let's go see if that jungle tree's grown yet. I don't see it. But that gives me time to go get some shears at least, because I think I used mine all up getting the oak leaves. Oh, we've got another egg. Let's go throw it at Jan. That's what we're doing on today's stream. Today, yes, I am thinking about doing an underground base because I want to do more... I want to do more servery things. Like, I want to do, like, this docks. The docks I've done. And, what else did I do? I did something else. The little boy. The little buoy boy, whatever you want to call it. I did that. I want to do the little things and bits rather than just build houses. So this may be my only proper house, at least for a while on the server. Right, so shears. Do I have any shears? So I think having an underground base for storage and stuff will be good. I need to get more iron. Unless I've smelted some. I have a lot of steak though. I'm happy to see that. Yeah, I think I'd quite like to do like a redstone-y underground base, thinking about it. Because, one, I did no redstone in the last series. I did the bare minimal redstone you could possibly do in a series on the last one. So, I think if we do some more redstone in the series, I think that would be quite cool. Grow up already. I can't even use the shears yet anyway, because I need there to be a backup tree first. So, I may go steal the bone. I may have to bone meal it, because I'm just getting impatient. No bones in there. I have to go get my bone. My horse is just chilling out with Jan. There we go. Where's my bone? There it is. Let's go. I bet you. Come on, grow. Grow by the time I get there so I don't have to use this. Come on, grow, 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 grow. Don't make me use all three. Oh, you. Annoying. Annoying jungle sapling, because I can't do the rest until it grows. Well, we can. I can start digging out the base. At least. Nice innocent park. No one would expect it. I need to get some more flowers. That's what else I needed to do. Because I wanted to put a banner down here. And I need yellow to copy my banner. There's some yellow over there. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Sweet. I like that. It's just like, obviously I want to get rid of the jack-o'-lanterns because they're not part of it, but we'll have to work on that. Right. So let's go get the wool. Oh yeah, like I said, if the music gets too loud, let me know because I can't hear it. Well, I can hear the music, but I don't hear it at the same level as you do because of the way OBS works. Right. Wool is in this chest. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. My banner is in this chest. So let's make 6 dye. I think the thing I'm actually missing most about... modded compared to vanilla is that I can't just shift right click to make a full stack of items and have them in my hand. Oh good, the music's fine. Good to know. Right. Let's head back over. I just want to put one banner down just so it's like, it's my place. Go away, everyone else. Right. Oh, I've got some messages going on. I'm going to ignore those ones for now. That's doing things. Right, okay. Why does everyone start talking when the moment I start streaming? I need to put some lights on this path as well. If I put you there. Ah. I was hoping the bee would be a bit more visible. What if we just hang you on the tree? Yeah, we have a bee on the tree. I like that. So, let's dig that out. And then... Do I have ladders? No, let's make some ladders. Let's make a few. Just so we're good. 9, that'll get us deep enough, so. Dig out 4x4. And for now, I'll obviously have to dig my way out of the base. But it will do. Cool, so this will be the base. And when I get some pistons, I'll figure out some crazy contraption on how to pull these back and away. So how would I get out? That's the question. Unless... I'll work it out when I get the pistons and stuff, because until then there's no point worrying about it. So let's go down and just start digging out a little area. I'm not going to do this for too long, because obviously I know you don't want to just watch me dig out. So I just want to get the footprint. Ooh, more iron. Sweet! I probably shouldn't use my diamond pick yet. But at the same time, I'm not too worried about it. Just because I know... I've got mending, basically. And getting mending isn't hard. It's just time consuming. So once I do get... right picks. All I need is a fortune pick and a silk touch pick. That's all I need. And then we are good to go. Hi. yeah, because if I get mending on a silk touch and a... Oh, God, hello. Hello, army. We got out of there just in time. Once we get both a silk touch and a fortune pick, I mean, it's like, do we need anything else if they got mending on? We don't even need to worry about a work pick, because... the fortune and the silk touch will just repair themselves over and over again. I hate you so much, Basket. I can't get that damn old AFK Fisher to work. She shoots. I really overshot. Okay, let's wait for daytime again, unfortunately, because that area is not safe. And think about what else we can do. We got to wait for that jungle tree that grows still. Just going to jump over Jan's work. It's still not grown. Really? Why is it taking so long? It might be quick for me to go over to the jungle biome at this rate. Well, that was quite a way away, I think. I'm not too sure where it was. I like how these skeleton horses are now like just the new norm. Everyone's got them. Okay. What I'll do is I'll harvest the wheat and breed the cows. I'll be a good citizen today. Meow. If Albie gets back to me within the next hour as well, I'll also fix up the docks a bit more. Like I said, I need him to let me know how far I can and can't go. Let's just do that. And then hold you. Whee! That's a much easier way to plant. Okay. Getting that. I hear the zombie. Now, is that one in the cage or is that someone coming to kill me? Dunno. Let's go feed you. We'll switch you around again. Hello, cows. Num, 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 num for you. Because someone really decimated your numbers. Alright. Okay, we're good. Everyone is fed. Do we have... Where's a crafting bench? I'm going to put a chest just by the... Go away, you. A chest... Yeah. By the cow pen just for wheat. So we just do that. Screw it. While we're here, we will just grab all of this. Damn it, I can't hold left and right click and it will do both. It won't auto plant. It's been. Oh, that must be Tick's camera account, I'm going to guess. Replant you. Like, I'm not going to destroy this in case Tio still wants it. I mean, I don't think he will because he's got the larger one in land now. But I don't want to destroy anything without permission. So, that's why that's there. So, let's grab more wheat. Going to be helpful to the community today. Especially after I destroyed half of this wheat. Just harvest it. There we go. And pick it all up. It always worries me when I hear that zombie. I can see a zombie, a skeleton in the water. I'm not very good at patterns. I think it'd be easy, just follow a straight line. But no, got to swerve. Got to make things interesting. There we go. All replanted, so let's go pop the chest down by the cows. Just fill it with wheat and the seeds as well, just because I don't want them. Cool, lots of wheat there. Where's this moon? It's about 3 o'clock, 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, I'd say. 3 o'clock in the morning. I think we were a bit spoilt on the last server with the one night system, because now we're just like, oh my god, gotta wait for it to be daytime to do anything. You just gotta... Look, there's a zombie over there. How did he get over there, you know? Crazy. Someone looking for wheat over there. I just saw someone looking around. Empty bucket. That basket's camera account? I don't know what's going on. Who are these people? Ah, yeah, they're camera accounts. That solves that. Okay. Let's see what you've got new. Nah. We got a perfect fishing rod. Nah. Oh, I kind of want that. Just because of the infinity, more than the mending. So let's go grab a diamond. If I combine that with my current bow, because it's power 4 already, we'll have an infinity bow. So I think I've got some diamonds. Yes, we will go buy that. Gonna get all of the hype from Mr. One Wolf. Much hype. Okay, so we will pop a diamond in, and we will take the infinity mending bow. Thank you very much, Mr. Beard. Oh, wolf. And we will... How much are you going to cost? 14 that way, 6 that way, so we're going to do it that way. Power, 4, so now I need one arrow. I don't have any arrows right now, okay? Give me a second. So, we'll take a feather. Wow, I've just realized I'm actually going to craft arrows. I haven't crafted arrows in like a year. So, yeah. I don't actually remember if I need it to be diagonal or straight. Straight it is! We do something new every day. Let's start smelting some of this iron. Don't want to waste any charcoal though. Or coal. Right. So now we've got awesome bow. Why are we hyping? New server, come on. You gotta be hyped for the new server. Look at it, it's all... Oh, you grew, sweet. You gotta be hyped for the new server. It's new. And virginal, we've come and ruined it. We've come and laid claim to this pristine land. Because we're lovely people like that. Alright, you better drop me some good, a few saplings, because... I know jungle trees are notorious for not dropping saplings. If you don't drop any saplings, I'm going to have to go back to... Well, I won't even have to go back. I'm going to have to find a jungle biome. Oh, this is not a good start. Come on, I need 2 saplings. That's all I ask. 2 saplings. You're not going to give me any, are you? Well done. Well, it looks like we're going on a bit of an adventure today then. We're going to go explore. Because we are out of jungle saplings. And we need them. And the server needs them. So we're going to drop off some stuff. And go exploring. Alright, let's get inside. Literally, I just want to leave everything here. I'm going to need those shears, actually. Where'd they go? Don't need the fishing rod. I will take the steak, but not the fish. I would take that. Right. We're going on an adventure, guys. Boat. Do I want to take my... Who's that? MT Vacket. Punch him. Just ignored me and kept going. Like a monster. Right, let's go. Stroke, stroke, stroke. Alright, oh look, even more wheat. Welcome to the wheat server. I do love that. I do love the simplicity of my shield. Just a bee. Right. So I'm going to go straight, because last time I went round the island and curved around to find the swamp. And we don't want a swamp today. So we just want to find a straight up jungle. Right. As much as I love how quick the new boats are, go faster! I've just got to remember I've got to head backwards. If needed, I'm pretty sure Jan or someone has the coords, so I'm pretty good with directions in Minecraft, at least general ones. And if I stick in a mostly straight line, I should... Really? There's swamp here. There's a swamp here, and it took me like so long to find the other one. That's just a bit annoying, if anything. Ah... Okay, we'll have a look over the ridge of the swamp, just in case there's a jungle on the other side. Although I'm not holding up much hope for that. That's what I'm hoping. Right, so let's park up here. Whoops, there we go. Let's get up. Come on, switch back to... There we go, normal mode. I'm just going to have a peek over the ridge. I see swamp. More swamp. Panda says hi, by the way, to everyone in the stream. She's on holiday at the moment, but just got some Wi-Fi access to say hello. So I'm just going to quickly message back. I said. Okay, alright. Okay, so we've got woods one side, more swamp the other side. This is a pretty cool looking place, though. I like that. That's pretty sweet. More ocean. It's a weird biome because we've got loads of flowers and then a swamp. Look at all the flowers, it's so pretty. And it doesn't look like there's any jungle around here. I'm trying to see what's over just there. I can't. So let's head back. Well, we'll head back. I mean, head back to the boat. We ain't giving up yet. Wow, the achievements. The achievements are real. Right. It's cool little spiky sand. GG camera account. Right, this way. Back to a 5 mode because I find it just easier to steer. And we'll see. So I've got to remember, that way. That way is to spawn. Well, no, it's not even spawn, really, thinking about it. It's town. So let's carry on. At least it doesn't use my hunger. Which is kind of weird, thinking about it, that it doesn't use your hunger to row. Because you think you're stressing your arms. You'd think it would take up some form of energy and effort. But nope. I'm not going to argue. It makes boats a lot more interesting to use. Jungle, where are you? I just want saplings. I feel bad for using the only one we had. Get to see the nice land, Jen. Hello, beach pigs. We've got a birch forest here. Nothing on the other side. I hope I'm not causing lag for anyone, because I know that can be an issue with exploring. Let's swing around here. Now, we're going to park up over in this bit, I think, and have a look over that hill. Just in case. Hopefully, we'll find something soon. Oh, that's a bigger hill than I thought it was. Lots of nice areas, and I hope some people do go with the boys to like get to areas like this. It'd be quite nice to be able to follow them, especially at night. That would look nice. Right, we've got some more plains. Plains and plains, by the looks of it. Right over this way. Just plains. Right, okay, so since we're not lucky yet, we'll continue on that way back to spawn. Don't let me forget. Let me forget it's that way. Right. Up in the boat. Reverse, and we're off. So we'll go around this little spittoon. Around all the squids, back in the F5 mode, so we can see where we're going. I haven't seen any desert either, because it would be good to get some cactus if I see any of those. Damn it, I saw some high up tree leaves spawning in for a second, and I thought, ooh, that might be it. Nope. Not yet. Ooh, we got some normal horses. Nah, I don't need you, I've got skeleton horses. Ah, there's that swamp where I found the stuff last time, so I should be able to find my way back quite easily. Now, is this separate or is... Nah, this is joined up. Let's have a peek up here, though. No harm in having a look. Because now this is... Ooh, there's some dark oak, though. We can get some of that while we're here. And ramming speed! Bonk. It's so weird that we just don't... break anymore. But it's just like, nope. I'm now the strongest thing in the Minecraft universe. I went from being the weakest to the strongest. Plenty of this stuff. Which is good. Gives us some more. Oh, the baby horse. Look at the baby horse. Oh, look at it. Oh, your little baby horse. What did you do? Ooh. That's